Welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Old War, and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. We are at this time trying the Sun God achievement, and I found out that it could be harder than thought, because we will have to conquer the Falkland Islands also, and they are at this time occupied by Spain, so this will be really hard. I really don't know how to get that. Yeah, who knows? If we are lucky, Spain will colonize here and build a colonial nation here, and with this colonial nation, and then we can attack the colonial nation to get everything of them, so we won't disturb them now at this point. I did between episodes a few things. I did our trade new. We will now send trade from Mexico to Panama. This should increase our income much, because until now the Mexico node, everything that was transferred from there went to Caribbean, and we didn't keep anything out of the Caribbean. So yeah, it was important to get the trader there to get the money to us. Now it's 344 going to Panama. Before it was this 344 going to Caribbean. And we are earning some money here. Okay. Also, we will build some more forts. Let's just say, doesn't matter what they want from us. We really don't care for them. Okay. Stay together. And Portugal has now here 4 colonies. With some luck, they build 5 colonies, and they build Portuguese Colombia, I think. Which is another nation like Brazil. And we will be able to attack them and get some more land out of it. Mm-hmm. But now we are just... Oh, I see. Great Britain is attacking Totonac. And we are attacking British Mexico. What? No! Stupid. We'll have to go back because they're black flagged now. Really? Probably just go to speed 4. Okay. We have gained the conquest casus belli against Portuguese Colombia, and there we are. This was fast. gain these two from Portugal as well. Yeah, that's okay for me. British Mexico, where are you going to see or somewhere? Where is this? Ah, here. Ah, and a new air, and this one is quite better. And we can declare war on Portugal again. How about if we declare war on you? Ah, because this is also Colombia. That's great. How about if we declare war on you? Everyone would help. You're now guaranteed by France? Ugh. So yeah, let's just take this land here. Because we don't want Portuguese Colombia to colonize these two regions, but to colonize here. We have these 20,000 troops. Go there. We found the Falkland Islands and we found South Georgia, which means that South Georgia is also part of this region, so we will have to colonize South Georgia as well. Ugh. Okay, let's explore the Northeast Pacific coast. There is still something to to see that we don't see now. Let's go to the capital. And let's put some other guy in charge here, like you. And then let's declare war on these guys as well. Let's take Tacarigua. Ah, no, this was a mistake because that's the capital, but yeah, who cares? Let's take this. We got rid of some more heretics. Split this in half. See, I wanted to do this here. I want them to be supportive, and you could do sieges because you have enough troops. Yay, more native assimilations. We now control the province of Veracruz. Okay. Nice. Just go to Wichita. Sugar. So we've got what we wanted, and that means more or less everything. Let's give us, oh, this doesn't cost any war score. We can just take everything from you. Interesting. we could really sleep on, because we are nice, or we could just keep it. Interesting. We will gain aggressive expansion against the colonizers, but I really don't care about British Mexico because it will be gone. We really don't need this land. On the other hand, we really don't want Great Britain to be too strong. So, who cares? Probably we will get some trouble with that. I really don't know. What if we, for example, gave this to Scotland? And this to Lipan. It would be less aggressive expansion. We can't force them to our religion. This would be nice. Yeah, let's do it like this. Let's form Nippon. We have no... This is interesting. No overextension, because this is only... colonial region for us. Oh, this was stupid. How about you give me you give me like military access. And how about I will do something nice to you? Strange in a strange land. But we really don't care about Haida. So how about if I do something nice to you, like give you improved relations? You give me these three and this one, or this one. Let's give me this one, and you can keep the other because of these colonies. That you will get from Portugal, and we want all your money, and we want your trade power and your war reps. Well, probably he could keep Panama. Well, this. That. Let's keep him this, and let's take Caracas. So he will get these from Portugal. Can go through there, which would be great. On the other hand, I'm not sure if this will work because now they can't reach it, so probably the colonies would be destroyed. Really don't know. This is tricky, risky. Let's let him keep Caracas. Giving me more provinces to convert into the right religion. We also should probably spy on you. And do more or less the same thing with... Oh, now we can see if this works. I could have... Oh, yeah, it works because they have this region. Oh, but they only have this because it worked. I could have taken Caracas. Too bad. Yeah, on the other hand, it's also nice to have this land bridge there. Could you just destroy this land? This would be nice, Tlaxcala. Okay, I forgot about you. Hey, more native assimilation. Yo, that's nice. We have now 6 colonies, but Manaus will be done soon. That's okay, we should... West Pacific Sea. We should probably rival England. No, not rival England, but embargo them. Probably we will be able to what's it called, to massalize the Lipan as well. About my religion. It is coming around, but much too slow probably. Nippon is offering an alliance. Yeah, that's okay. We want to vassalize you anyway. I hope this is possible. 100 ducats or local unrest, and it's just money. Excellent. This is a colony, so we should probably subsidize them again. Where is this Intervene, no, give subsidies, there it is. Let's give him again. About 4 ducats, 4 or 5 ducats. And see if they colonize again. A new trade good in Asunción, tea, yay. Yes, we want some royal marriage with you. That's okay. Come on, you can do it. Yeah, you did it. So, let's see here. We need some... buildings, not many factories, but level 2 forts. Ah, we can't because it's already full with buildings. There are docks, shipyards, temples, stuff. Miniature harbor. Don't have to. So probably we should do this next as a colony. We could just recall you. It's again 6 colonies, and in this colony it's okay if we build a fort. This is just to control the other guys, that no one goes through us. So level 2 forts, where do we need them? Probably. Oh, we already built there. Here. Oh, no, we can't because it's, yeah. Caracas. Yes, probably not there. Probably here, because it controls all this. You can't go from north to south if you have it. Can't build it there, or at least we can't build the ones we like to build. Oh, are they still at war with the British? No. Ah, interesting. So the British lost the war, or at least they didn't win it. That's okay for me. Let's build another manufactory. Can we declare war on Portuguese Brazil to take these 2 colonies? Da-dum, da-dum. Wait a bit. Yes. Just costs 264 admin points to do this now. But that's okay. Wait a bit. Great Britain did some colonies down there. No, you shouldn't do that. Spain should do that. Stupid idiots. Idiotic British. Don't get any there. We could probably do something up there, like making a state here or here. But on the other hand, they are colonizing here. It would have taken very long for us to do all the colonizing ourselves. It's okay to do it like that. Okay, let's see. What can we do next? Siani. Catholics, Catholics. We can't do that. More Catholics. Here is Hassina. Probably somewhere here. There is Hassinai. Let's do Belize next. And let's see if we can not take this as a state. Let's show me some states. Oh, I will do this in the what's it called? Pause break. I want you to say goodnight. I hope you enjoyed the campaign until now. Next time we will even go further into South America. Until then, sleep well and good night. Bye.